Explosive here, and today I'm back with another game. We are playing Fortnite again, and I got to level 10, so I have this song thing. I didn't test it out. I got played one match. I got to level 10. I didn't notice. Then I just exited out of Fortnite, and when I came, I found it. I'm level 10. So I want to see what the truck music thing does. I'm not gonna do this. Wins? Oh no! Let's start. I got 2 kills in solo. I got 1 by myself and 1 the both of them. Duo. That's my other people. My other friends. Things. 35. Squad. Duo. 21 and 36. One higher than solos, one higher than squads. So, let's get into it. And hope you guys like the bigger screen. I adjusted it and it was perfect for me. I don't know if it's gonna be too wide or too big for you, but I'll check the recording after, and you can tell me in the comments if you want it to be back to the other one or just keep it like this. Now I can, if I get 15 more levels, I can get to 25 and get a new glider. It might just take him so long. I can see, I can click the things behind it, and I can buy the things behind it in the season item shop. But this came in, so you guys can. Okay. This is a little bit smooth for me for playing. I turned everything down and just put the. This is my settings, as my computer's not that good. Oops, no. I need to exit. Okay, this is freaking out. I like getting to the Dusty Depot because nobody literally goes there. In every match I play, only like 1 or 2 people only go to the Dusty Depot. So, this is a new favorite area I like to go to. There's guns and stuff at the top of these roofs. So I'm gonna first get these. Oh no, like, oh, she used the SMG. Come on, load. And I'm gonna leave my friend Savage Cat's channel in the description again. He just started. He can record up to 15 minutes of the game he wants, so that's the best thing about it. But I'm on PC game. I don't have PS4. He has a PS4, so he has a built-in game DVR. So plus I told him my thing called Share Factory. On exclusive to PS4s, and you can record up to 15 minutes. And on Xbox Ones, you can, there's something called Upload Studio that you can use to record more time and edit. Both of them you can edit in. But But the bad thing is on Xbox 360 there's nothing. And I have Xbox 360. But I found out a way that I can record. But it's not, I can't really do it right now. I need a USB for it. I need an empty USB for it, but I don't have an empty USB right now. I'm gonna land somewhere else. I'm gonna just land in Greece, Pleasant Grove. Never landed here. Or I can just go to the oh no, I don't want to. This is nobody's landing here. There's one person landed. I'm just going to go to my usual spot. Going on his fence. And somebody landed there. Okay, I just shoot it. I'm just going to go back to the Pleasant Grove. Still haven't won a match, so I still haven't got the umbrella. I saw somebody there, so that's a little bit misleading. Oh, my sounds are down. I need to increase my sounds. So there was any chest in there. Sorry, but I didn't put any sounds on. Somebody is definitely being here, but I'm gonna check anyways. Oh! Just literally walked into the damn person. I need an I can record on my Xbox 360, but I need an empty USB. And I have USBs here, but all of them are not empty. But I need to ask. I need to empty these. But. It's weird. I'm gonna try. We want to try new pieces and try and find like a better place than the building. Oh no. It was just my headphones, because my headphones are actually stuck in one of the drawers, as you can hear. They're really loud when you close them. Oh, it takes on. I'll show you guys my settings now, quickly. Everything is so low because my computer's not good, except for the view distance, because I need a really high view distance to see. Really far waitings. I'm gonna apply to 70 degrees. A cheeky little change. Oh, that's much better now, as you can see. Oh, and it's a little bit smoother. Yeah, it's much smoother than when it was on 480p. And has a better graphics right now. Okay. I really wonder, they might like, who knows, the Epic Games might add the islands that's facing that way, down, like so you can go to them and you can get epic like loot that you can't get on this island, on this main island. Then there's like a way to teleport here. You have a, you get a teleport if you ever land on this. Then it's gonna be much easier. Then it's gonna be much funner. Oh, green shotgun. Hey, more shotgun ammo. Oh, that. Oh, it's going everywhere. I'm going to pop the shield on. At least I have my sound effects on. Okay, I need to open this ammo box for one of my missions. Ooh. No.